Well, developing now, Poplar Pike is closed between Forest Hill, Irene and Poplar Avenue. This after a train crash. Germantown police say that a portion of the train derailed. It was after it hit an E-Plex recycling truck. Now, the driver of the truck was taken to Regional 1 in critical condition. No one on the train was seriously injured, but we're working to find out when that road will actually reopen.